here now!
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way. We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch. Man, look at the size of that thing! I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Peanut's gonna be a chore. Looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now. This place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined.
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Oh fuck, I can't get it. Hold on. There we go. There we go.
Hey, that looks like a freight train.
It's carrying supplies. I don't think it's armed or anything.
Okay, okay, all right, good. down from here. There we go. Okay, whatever, just go.
Be careful, Sonic! I'm detecting a ton of readings besides Eggman, too. Hmm. One is stronger than the other.
I'm fucking up, god damn it. Hey.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Okay, that worked.
The prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to find our way out. They've got us pinned down. This place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for. Lightning!
Crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
Okay, Sonic, holy shit.
I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. But they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman. Swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little.
These perfect.
Enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner?
Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, we found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun. Weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Boom!
Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Whew. Okay, that's fine. Let's see if that works. Actually, no, the... Okay, they're good. Why?
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Okay.
Wrong. signal is close. Be careful, Sonic. I need a status update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
SBO here. We're engaging enemy forces and can't search for civilians right now.
Fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, Rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Don't worry, I gotta rescue the coins, I gotta rescue the fucking world. Then I gotta rescue silver coins.
Might be too much for the rookie to handle.
Still, can't just ignore him. You got this, right, rookie?
Hey, you trying to help? So I die.
Sonic, we can keep them in check, but not for long. That'll work.
I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
This many Death Egg robots? Come on, seriously? I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Listen up! Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
Fuck. Okay, God, dude, how? How? They need to survive that.
80% of our forces have been wiped out, and we've lost contact with the rest.
One flip of the Phantom Ruby switch and everything falls apart on us. The Rookie is our only hope now. We can't go on like this. As much as it pains me to say it, the best we can do now is to live to fight another day.
Lightning!
According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
I shouldn't go that way, but whatever.
Stay sharp.
shit.
Much quiet is usually a sign of danger. Best to play it safe here.
See him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. Too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
Just do this to make it easier. Oh, there we go. Shit.
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on. It's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve.
Go before you die. Not be stupid. Damn it, keep forgetting about him.
Defense system from there.
system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost! We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power, not even null space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
entrance yet.
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
Better once we blow this thing to pieces.